That's like legit. I mean, like that's what I'm talking about, bro. 2018 goals. Let's fucking get it. He didn't say pretty smooth, fine.
Falco, where you going?
Yeah, this looks like the corn area. There we go. There we go, boy. There we go. Because it wasn't smooth flying. Hell yeah. That wasn't like... The grace wasn't there, for sure.
Someone wants to play.
Rear enemy
from the rear, drop altitude.
Enemy shield analyzed.
Deploy all units. Charge! I've got a present for you.
Aim for the open spot.
Yeah! It's working! Who are you guys?
We're Star Fox.
You'll never defeat Android!
Hell yeah, last night's stream paid off, baby. There we go. There we go, Drazzle, hell yeah.
We're heading out. All aircraft report.
You did it! I was worried for a moment.
You're becoming more like your father. I'm fine. You okay over there, Fox?
Yep, we're getting that cornea, boys. That's what I'm talking about. You're already halfway there! Hell yeah. Let's have a good meteor, bro. That wasn't bad. What was that, 4 or 5 Cornerias? Not bad.
Don't mess up that R-Way. Hey, Einstein, I'm on your side. It's quiet. Too quiet. Be careful, it's a trap. Use bombs wisely.
Okay.
Whoa! Can you make it?
Use the brake!
Yeah, I know. No cocky. Can't get too cocky, Star Fox.
Use the boost to get through!
And Joss's ordered us to take you down.
Incoming missile from Rod 64!
Location confirmed. Sending supplies.
Oh, damn.
Watch out, Fox!
I got the 3 hits there. Hell yeah, alright, we're good. I'm feeling pretty good, nice and loose, in a good spot. Not exactly where I wanted to be, honestly. We'll see if we have a decent warp.
You want a piece of me? Take that!
Yeah, definitely gonna finish for lives.
will lock onto enemies this way.
Yippee! You did it! Yippee! You did it! Ooh, that was like, that was a fucking, sketchy one right there, but I pulled it off. Fuck around and get bodied, dude. What do you think? What do you think, Drazzle? Dump it? Not dump it? Like, I'm pumped about it. That is a that's in the scheme of things, 368, dude. Two away from 370. Like, that is a pretty good medio for me. Yeah, I thought I was about to miss that too.
We good.
We good, though. True. Where do I plan to make up? That is the question. We got lives, baby. We got lives. That was a disappointing, because that was a very solid start to that last medio in the early on asteroid field. Let's see. Definitely a chillax, finish it out for lives type level right now. That's how I'm feeling it.
Whoa, can you make it?
Yeah, spend the lives on Area 6. Exactly, bro. Exactamundo.
Use the boost to get through.
Location confirmed. Sending supplies.
Oh.
They're all... I love when he doesn't even get to say that I'm getting careless. Because you're not getting careless, Peppy. You're getting old. Oh. Ooh. Clutch. Very clutch bomb grab right there.
The enemy's coming from behind. Do a barrel roll. I guess it's your turn to be thankful.
Ah, yeah. I can't believe I'm still coming out of that tunnel in, like, the one teens. Yeah, 134 here is very average.
To charge your laser.
You can also lock on the enemies this way. Good going, Buck. Never give up. Trust your instinct.
Yeah, like I think that's 165. Right? Like that's no good. Oh, yeah. Oh, man. Yeah, I will replay that one. And kind of fell apart with the bombs there. Not bad though. Still feeling loose and fresh. We're just gaining lives. Hell yeah. Impressive Star Fox. Yeah, welcome to stream, people. Welcome to stream. Star Fox 64 runs.
It's wild. quiet. Too quiet.
Be careful, it's a trap! Use bombs wisely!
Yeah, I made it past Corneria.
Too quiet.
Be careful, it's a trap. Use bombs wisely.
A good Meteo is essential.
Enemies coming from behind.
Oh my God, wow.
Do a barrel roll.
I guess it's your turn to be thanked.
Wow. Yeah, definitely probably gonna. Yeah, we're replaying this one. But. Yeah. As the same folder as the score tracker. Yeah. Yeah, I see it. I'm looking at it right now. Yeah, we're doing a retry. My neck is a little stiff.
Impressive, Star Fox. Now watch out for enemies in the asteroid field.
That is the issue with Meteor right now. Like, I PB'd like 20 higher than my Meteor average. Beep, beep, beep.
Use the boost to get through.
Location confirmed. Sending supplies.
Please, swag loop.
Watch out, Fox!
We got this.
They're on me. I'm getting hurt.
Peppy and the boys. Damn, bro. I can't believe that's still where I'm at, out of that tunnel. It's crazy. Give me that number two, boy. Yeah.
You want a piece of me?
You can also lock on the enemies this way.
Oh!
Just shoot it, Bob.
God damn it, bro. Yeah, I do want to do it this way. I didn't want to play that boss. 9 lives is still fine for media.
Don't mess up! Hey, Einstein, I'm on your side!
Young Meteos bros. The Meteos bros. Let's get him.
Be careful, it's a trap. Use bombs wisely.
Comes a big one.
The 50 is okay. You know, the 50 I could still like do get a fucking solid medio with a 50 out of that tunnel.
Whoa! Can you make it?
Use the brake. Use the boost to get through. Incoming message for Rob 64.
Location confirmed. Sending supplies.
Watch out, Fox!
Okie dokie. Here we go, bros.
The enemy's coming from behind. Do a barrel roll. I guess it's your turn to be thanked.
Yeah, like, I'm so consistent with that 118. It's crazy. It is also worth noting that Meteo, you probably have the lowest chance of matching your score, because you probably got... Yeah, yeah. No, it's true. Hell yeah.
You want a piece of me? Take that! Hold A to charge your laser.
You can also lock on the enemies this way. Never give up. Press the...
Be thankful, damn it. What's good, safety? What up, what up, what up? Please stop bombing the Rainbow Arch enemies. Will do, bro. But there we go. There we go with the meaty yo, bro.
How do you like that?
And I popped that little, I got that little bomb right, Blomsky right at the end there.
Katina.
Hang on,
we'll not dump
help
it.
Is on the Try shooting the bad guys, Fox. Fox, that's one of ours. Man, there's just no end to these guys. Enemy mothership approaching. Fuck, that's one of ours.
You're not getting it's one away, of yours, you? Bill. I'll tell you every time. It's not one of mine. Mine are rabbits, birds, and frogs. Remember that.
Man, there's just no end to these guys.
Welcome to the stream, yo. We're score running Star Fox 64. I did a handful of resets on Corneria, handful of resets on Medio. Feeling pretty nice. I like the blue lasers on Katina, not gonna lie. Really do. Here they come!
Here they come!
It's like I knew.
I won't let you get away from me. Go for the four hatches on the underside.
You're not getting away that easy.
The hatches are open. Time for a little payback. I won't let you get away from me. What's the big idea, boss? Rat one. The hatches are open. Time for a little payback. I won't let you get away from me.
You're not getting away that easy.
Tucky, you cover the bay.
I got one.
The hatches are open. Time for a little payback. All units report.
Peppy.
Go find your own target, Fox. The hatches are open.
You're not getting away that easy.
Bulldog unit, don't let anything through. The hatches are open.
Hey,
no slip. Get out of my face, dog.
You're not getting away that easy.
I won't let you get away from me. The hatches are open. Husky unit, cover the bay. I won't let you get away from me. The hatches are open. Time for a little payback.
Hey, what's the big idea?
Find your own target. The hatches are open. All units report. Hey, see if I help you again. Hey, see if I help you again. The hatches are open. There's some sort of energy reaction. The core has appeared. Stand by to attack.
Location confirmed. Pending supply.
I got one!
No! It's all good. precious time wasted. A little disappointing with the Slippy Death.
There's not much time left. Hurry! Hurry up! Take out that core!
Yeah, Slippy Death sucked. Like, Slippy.
Here now! All aircraft breakaway!
Come on, Slip. Thoughts and feelings, stream. I'm up in the air. Is this a dump? Is it not a dump? Should I take a dump? I definitely don't have to take a dump. But. Poor Katina. Yeah, Slip, seriously. Keep it.
Dang.
Is it worth trying to keep Slippy alive? I don't think so. Let me just see the number. Like I just gotta see it. The 192. Like, I know I could get that 190. Like, I know I can get the 190. Like, the 190 is my thing. I could do that. I do want the retry. Don't worry, boys.
Katina is battling the enemy.
Is there a way to get the blue lasers on Katina?
Fuck, that's one of ours. Bulldog in. Don't let anything through. Enemy mothership approaching.
I got one!
Man, there's just no end to these guys. There's one down.
Where they at, though? Jesus. There he goes.
All units report.
You got really lucky and hope that Rob's box is a laser, but it's not luck-based. Right. It's not random. It depends on a certain thing.
On the underside.
Hey, what's the big idea?
Time for a little payback. The hatches are open. Hey, Einstein, I'm on your side.
No, Bill. Where's Bill?
Tusky Noon, cover the bay.
Hey, Einstein, I'm on your side.
The hatches are open.
You're not getting away that easy.
Man, there's just no end to these guys. Knock it off, Bob.
I wish you would knock it off, Pappy, every time, seriously. Come on, bro. It's like it's his first time at Katina.
Time for a little payback. Knock it off, boss!
The hatches are open!
All units report!
I won't let you get away from me!
Time for a little payback!
The hatches are open!
Man, there's just no end to these guys!
Hey, what's the big idea?
There's one down!
The hatches are open!
I won't let you get away from me!
Hey, see if I help you again! The hatches are open!
What's the big idea, boss?
I won't let you get away from me.
The hatches are open. Time for a little payback. There's just no end to these guys.
The hatches are open.
I won't let you get away from me.
Damn it!
Some sort of energy reaction. The core has appeared. Stand by to attack.
Really?
One boat.
All right.
Hurry up. Take out that core.
I won't let you get away from me.
Hey, see if I help you again.
Can I pull the 190?
Hurry up. Take out that core.
Hey, what's the big idea?
Slip your live! Fucking shit!
I'm monkey food if I don't leave.
Oh my god, same exact scenario. Well, here they come. Alright, what's the advice? Hit me, hit me. I'm all ears. Definitely just finishing it out. What can I pull off on this one?
Knock it off, boss! Fuck! Get out of here now! All aircraft breakaway.
All motherfuckers breakaway. Hmm. Alright. Let's hear it, safety. Drossel says, during phase one, play normally. After the hatch, try shooting the bad guys, Papa Gansley. Hell yeah. After hatch, cutscene, hold brakes entire time, don't charge shots. After the core appears, prioritize charge shots. Alright.
Dang.
Don't get too down, Fox. Seriously. Like, Bill's just dead. Also, anything's a dildo if you're brave enough. Oh my god. Look at the bright side. Slippy's dead. Juice determined that it's better to focus on laser spam and hold brakes the entire time. I believe Juice. I believe Juice, dude. Ding 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 ding
Affirmative, General. Hang on, guys.
Play normally, he says.
Fuck, that's one of ours. Try shooting the bad guys, Fox.
I will shoot everyone, god damn it.
You're not getting away. Hey, he was mine.
Tucky and cover the base. Enemy mothership approaching. Time for a little payback. I won't let you get away from me. Fuck, that's one of ours.
Hey, he was mine.
But I needed him. There's a bigger picture to every level, Slippy. Come on now. Yeah, I know. That U-turn, that was a shitty-ass U-turn. Like, that, I didn't even mean to do that, I swear. That one where I, like...
Here they come! Go for the four hatches on the underside. I won't let you get away from me. Scratch one first.
You're not getting away.
The hatches are open. Bulldog you. Don't let anything through. There's one down.
You're not getting away that easy.
The hatches are open.
I got one.
Time for a little payback.
Yeah, noob turns do happen all the time here. Noob turns, oh my god.
Fuck.
The hatches are open. There's one down. The hatches are open. Man, there's just no end to these guys. Hey, see if I help you again. The hatches are open. Hey, Einstein, I'm on your side.
You're not getting away that easy.
I won't let you get away from me.
There is definitely one down, Peppy. Very good. Very good, Peppy.
The hatches are open. Hey, Einstein, I'm on your side. Time for a little payback. The hatches are open.
You're not getting away that easy.
Hey, see if I help you again. There's some sort of energy reactor.
Fuck!
The core has appeared. Stand by to attack. I won't let you get away from me.
How was that not a hatches moment? Oh my god, I thought for sure that was a golden hatches opportunity. The golden hatches! Fucking shit. Yeah, those enemies, bro. I thought for sure I was getting those hatches open right there. I was like a half a second short. I swear to God, I must have had the hits. I must have. But the hatches didn't open. Bro. Those fucking hatches. Fox, get out of here now. I know, dude. If I had those hatches, bro, if the hatches were open, all units wouldn't even had to have been reporting.
Don't get you down, Fox.
Nah, we golden right now. this is what we're going to do right now. We're going to use the back roller. This guy right here. Oh yeah, this thing is magical. Crazy back cracks. Oh, parts of your back that don't crack for years. Yeah, what's the timer for? You're saying try starting a 3-minute timer when the phase 2 starts. Then get the hatches next time they open. Yeah. Alright, I think I'm, I can pull this off, though. Because I feel like it's hits. It's like you need to just get mad hits. It's like 20 hits or something to open the hatches. Or 10 from when they close. Katinas. That fucking streaming timer life. I need that. I mean, I don't know if I need that. But it seems cool.
Katina is battling the enemy. Will you help him out?
Affirmative, General.
Fox! Is that you?
Hang on, guys. Help is on the way. Fuck! That's one of ours! Try shooting the bad guys, Fox!
Try losing the attitude, Bill, honestly. You know why we're here.
Bulldog unit, don't let...
There's casualties in this game. Cornarian Knights, bro. Katinian Knights. Katinian Knights!
Target,
no way, Falco.
I won't let you get away from me. You enemy mothership approaching. Knock it off, Fox. I won't let you get away from me.
God damn it, Peppy.
Enemy down. Wait, that
you idiot. He's just literally tailing one of the Katinian ships for like 5 minutes, like pew, 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 pew. Oh no, that was one of ours. Let fucking rock.
Here they come! Go for the four hatches on the underside. The hatches are open. Man, there's just no end to these guys. Knock it off, Mark.
Oh, see, that's what you call a noob flip, right? That's what you guys are talking about, right?
I just won!
The hatches are open! Time for a little payback! No end to these guys. The hatches are open. There's one down. Time for a little payback. Husky, cover the bay. Scratch one boat.
Husky blowing it. Blow it out of place. Yeah. Come on, bro.
The hatches are open. I won't let you get away from me.
You're not getting away that easy.
Is phase two, you're saying prioritize? Wait, wait, wait. Use bombs in phase two. Alright, never mind.
Hey, see if I help you again.
Well, you think I'll ever help you again, bro? No way, you shot me, bro. Shot me, bro, I got a daughter, bro.
You're not getting away that easy.
Hey, see if I help you again. I won't let you get away from me. The hatches are open. Bulldog you. Don't let anything through. The hatches are open. Man, there's just no end to these guys.
I shot one!
The hatches are open. Husky unit, cover the bay. I won't let you get away from me. Time for a little payback. The hatches are open.
Hell yeah.
There's some sort of energy reaction. The core has appeared. Stand by to attack.
Location confirmed. Sending supplies.
Hey, Einstein, I'm on your side. Knock it off, Fox. Hey, Einstein, I'm on your side. Knock it off, Fox. Hurry up, take out that core. There's not much time left. Hurry!
Oh, See, noob flip. Not what I wanted for the hatches, honestly. But I think we're gonna have to take this.
All aircraft breakaway.
We grinding tonight. Handful of Cornarias, handful of Meteos. Definitely a handful of Katinas at this point. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? 190. I hit the 190.
Dang.
Please don't take this.
Don't get you down, Fox.
You think I should dump? Stream, what do we think? What are we thinking? Dump or stay? Dump it, he says. Dump it, bro. You're better than this. Alright. I'm not a pussy. You're right. Wow, you were right. He's right, people. He's right. They just needed to say the pussy thing, bro. Here we are.
Hang up. Fuck, that's one of ours. Knock it off, Fox. Bulldog in it. Don't let anything through.
You're not getting away that easy.
Try shooting the...
Hey, he was mine.
No, he was not.
I won't let you get away from me. Enemy mothership approaching. All units report. Scratch one.
What? God damn it.
You're not getting away that easy.
Fucking shit. .340 is the world record on Katina. Holy shit. Holy shittles, brittles.
Here they come.
Yeah. I don't know why. I literally thought the auto mod thing is completely off. I don't know why it still does that, seriously. That's been like an issue.
Bulldog, don't let anything through. There's one down. Man, there's just no end to these guys.
it's one of ours.
Casualties of a dice game, Bill. Yeah, that start was so quick, I was like, holy shit, like, I'm already going for the lasers. Like, that, it snuck up on me.
Here they come! Go find your own target, Fox! Go for the four hatches on the underside! The hatches are open! I won't let you get away from me! Try shooting the bad guys, Fox! Time for a little payback! The hatches are open! One boat. The hatches are open.
You're not getting away that easy.
Bulldog in. Don't let anything through. The hatches are open.
Probably what happened to my dad.
The hatches are open. Hey, see if I help you again. Time for a little payback.
You're not getting away that easy.
Knock it off, Mark. The hatches are open.
Yeah, I do want to hear an interesting fact on James McLeod from the guidebook.
Time for a little payback.
You're not getting away that easy.
What's the big idea, Bob? The hatches are open. Crack one boat. Time for a little payback. I won't let you get away from me. There's one down.
Oh!
The hatches are open. I help you again.
Location confirmed. Sending supplies.
The core has appeared. Stand by to attack. Hurry up and take out that core. Scratch one boat. Hey, Einstein.
your side.
Oh my god, Peppy, no.
There's not much time left. Hurry!
Alright, I was like getting like nervous and like almost hesitant at the end there because I didn't want to kill anybody. That's our Katina, ladies and gentlemen. Boom.
Fuck! Get out of here now! All aircraft breakaway.
He took out an 80-year mortgage in order to buy the Great Fox, and Fox is still paying off that debt. What the hell? It's like so weird. So he's like a bum? And that's why Fox picked up the family business? He really doesn't have a choice? Dump it, you pussy. 200, nice.
Dang. Don't get you down, Fox.
Dab, please, I beg you. There it is. There it is. What's up, Frozen Michael? Alright. Finally, some X.
Reports indicate that Andross is working on some secret weapon.
We did it. We did it, Reddit. But not the Twitch Reddit. Yeah, the Twitch Reddit, bro. Ugh. Like, I get it. But at the same time, it's annoying.
Let's take out that weapon. Let's take out that weapon, boys. Let's have a little fun. Stay alert. Watch where you're flying. He's quick. Be careful.
God damn it, really?
Interceptor system, get ahead.
secret weapons.
Location confirmed. Sending supplies.
I'm going ahead. Back me up, Buck.
How are we on this one? Probably gonna take a dump. Not a poop. Probably gonna dump this level.
Heck? Fox, look behind you! So this is the secret weapon.
Destroy. Destroy.
Enemy shield analyzed.
I will terminate all enemies. You are an enemy. Where is the creator?
What's he saying?
Medio, don't die after the checkpoint unless you are pretty sure you are taking the score.
What?
Huh.
That view is clear. Destroy. I must be complete.
Medio, don't die after the checkpoint unless you are pretty sure you are taking the score. I can change your mind after finishing in a new try, but don't burn lives. You don't have to if you can avoid it. Right, right, I know. I just did it a few times. So I don't know. Like to stay quick sometimes.
I thought my life.
Kill Peppy's enemies before going for the four.
You worry about your own hide.
I'm gonna dump it. Big ass dump right on her. Yeah, I agree. And I know I could do it. You boop boop. The grind is real. All right. Let's get him, boys. A little fun, let's have it.
Let's have a little fun. Stay alert. He's quick, be careful.
Okay, boys. It's alright. It's alright.
is that? They're on me! I'm getting careless! Thanks, Fox. I'll attack from the outside!
Interceptor system, get ahead!
Heck, Fox, look behind you.
So this is the secret weapon.
Destroy. Destroy.
Enemy shield analyzed.
I will terminate all enemies. You are an enemy. Where is the creator?
What's he saying?
Wait, I'm losing points where? I'd say prioritizing lasers over those three enemies. Those guys that dropped the gold ring after the two long platforms with the wall turrets. Okay.
You did it!
Yeah, using bombs wisely.
What?
Some of the most sacred
clear.
Knowledge that can be passed.
I must be complete.
235.
All aircraft report.
I'm fine.
I saw my life flash before my eyes. Ah, you're getting better, Fox.
Yeah, that's a dump. That's up. Solid stream though. We doing it. Rose and Michael, 1, 2, 3. You already know. Some hit plus ones off the mines. Yeah, I'm hitting the mines a little too straight on. 19 lives, yo, 19 crimes. My advice is if you aren't killing with a charge shot post split, you are losing a buttload of lives. Okay. Post split.
post-splitty says, Sang. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Reports.
Come on, boys. Weapon time.
Let's take out that weapon, boys. Let's have a little fun. Stay alert. Knock it off, Hawk. He's quick. Be careful. Enemy group behind me. Make it fast. We're getting close to the base.
Location confirmed. Sending supply.
I'm going ahead. Back me up, Buck.
Is that gonna do it right there? Right there. And then you're hurt. Oh. Emperor Olaf. Count Olaf, bro.
What the heck? Fox, look behind you! So this is the secret weapon.
Destroy. Destroy.
Enemy shield analyzed.
I will terminate all enemies.
Shit.
You are an enemy. Where is the creator?
What's he saying?
Yeah, it is better than before, but still not exactly where we want it. Dump or pump,
yippee!
Or a little jet ski.
You did it!
Huh? What?
The fuse is clear. Destroy. Destroy.
Destroy what?
I must be complete.
238 skeets. That was a, it was clean. Do I want it? I'm up 19.
I saw my light flash before my eyes.
Light flashing before his eyes and all that.
You worry about your own hide.
That was a cleanie.
Cleaner wiener.
Yeah, what do you think, chat? What do we think? I'm teetering on the edge. I might be leaning towards a dump. It's right on the floor. Take a shit on the floor. Bum bum. One more dump. I need one more dump, honestly. Yep. We out here. Twitch.tv/propagansley.
Reports indicate that Andross is working on some secret weapon.
I'll check it out.
Let's take out that weapon, boys.
Let's have a little fun. Stay alert. He's quick. Be careful.
Enemy group behind you. Man, that's fast.
We're getting close to the base.
Get Swifty in here, yo, what's up, Rack? And I just got up to get a drink, and holy fuck, y'all are up late. Also, good luck, hello, are you? Hell yeah. Damn it, Nightbot. Not really. Yeah, we will retry this course right here. 2K hype, bro. Not NBA 2K. Star Fox 64 2K, bro.
Let's take out that weapon, boys.
Let's have a little fun. Stay alert! He's quick! Be careful!
Enemy group behind you! Man, fast!
We're getting close to the base!
Thank you.
I've got the talent!
Thanks, Fox!
Hunt the ball right here.
I'll attack from the outside.
Interceptor system dead ahead.
Speaking of dumps, BRB, he says, hell yeah, hell yeah. Let's take out that weapon, boys. Come on now.
Let's take out that weapon, boys. Let's have a little fun. Lay alert!
Fucking shit. I when Pepe comes in at the end, go after him first, you're saying. Right. I keep on forgetting that.
Let's take out that weapon, boys. Let's have a little fun. Stay alert!
Dude. Hell yeah. Posted. Well, wait, let me...
Let's take out that
weapon to Peppin, boys.
Let's have a little fun. Stay alert! Knock it off, Fox! He's quick, be careful! Enemy group behind us! Man, they're fast! We're getting close to the base!
Come on now.
What the heck is that? They're on me. I'm getting careless. Thanks, Fox. Attack from the outside.
Interceptor system, get ahead.
Yeah, nah. Now I'm not gonna burn all the lives. We good. 15. This is the last one that I'm gonna retry like that.
Take out that weapon, Boyd. Let's have a little fun. Stay alert. He's quick, be careful.
Enemy group behind me. Man, fast.
We're getting close to the base.
All right.
What the heck is that? They're on me. I'm getting careless. Thanks, Fox.
Ah. All right, this will have to do, boys. All right.
What the heck? Fox, look behind you.
Hell yeah, welcome to the stream, you're just tuning in. I'm trying to get a personal best on Star Fox 64. I'm also trying for 20k, or I mean 2k. That's been my goal for like the last few months. I'm closing in.
I will terminate all enemies. You are an enemy. Where is the creator?
What's he saying?
You are
Yippee! You did it!
This is the one, boy. Ta-earn!
Huh? What?
The view is clear. Destroy. Destroy.
Destroy what?
I must be complete.
251, boys. That's a nice guy right there. Real nice. It's a nice guy.
All aircraft report.
I'm fine.
Hell yeah. Definitely in the works for a nice Macbeth. I'm loose. I'm feeling it. This has been an intense one so far. Like, a handful of each level, bro. Like, about 5 Cornarias, 5 or 6 Meteos, like, 6, 7 Katinas, maybe. That was a bunch of Sector X's right there. I was like, at least maybe 5, 6, 7 Sector X's. Te-earn. Yeah, I am getting good practice. Running it like this is practice, son. All right. Yeah, we out here. It's time to take off the sweatshirt.
So you're going to attack the enemy base?
Yeah, my goal is not to give any ground on Macbeth. So kill it.
It'll be a piece of cake, General.
Yeah, no way.
I spot the train. I'm picking it out.
Here come the little hyenas now. Taking me serious.
Here they come. Just shoot it, boss.
Coming?
Incoming! Hey,
there!
How's the landmaster, boss?
Ah.
Shoot! He's right behind me. I guess I should be thankful.
Here, go, boy. Go, go, go. Pretty decent, Macbeth. Wait, but you're saying, yeah, but that 170 at checkpoint to personal best. It's what I need to match. We will retry. I should have finished for last, you're right.
Taking new serious. Here they come. Just shoot it, Bob. Hey, Einstein, I'm on your side.
Nah, 15 is a good spot.
Incoming!
If I don't like this one, I'll finish last.
Get to the supply depot!
right behind you. I guess I should be thankful.
Yeah, that would be epic if I pulled off the 500 tonight. Yeah, so I'm gonna just finish for the lives. That's what I would do. Probably gonna dump it. Most likely dump. Dump a room.
No, I
can't stop here. You know what it is? Yeah, I'm out here. That base looks like the engine of a car or something. No, I don't know if I'm ready for Area 6 either.
All aircraft,
even though the aircrafts have to report.
I can see the look on their stupid faces.
900 throwing hundreds. Yep, not what I want. Definitely not what I want. It's not what I want. Intense and Clutch are two of my middle names. I have 11. 6. Not yet. Not yet. My full name? It's a mystery. All right, Macbeth. Great piece by.
So you're going to attack the enemy base? Great.
It's cop out. Yeah, I know. I said I had 11 middle names right there, and I couldn't think of like 9 more words on the spot like that. I could have, I bet, but I didn't. Hyenas.
Here you go.
Yeah. Papa, this is intense. Oh God, why is it so clutch? What the fuck, bro? Gansley. Oh my God. Yeah, that's the full name. That is the full name right there.
Thank you.
I'm gonna do it. I just want to see what it looks like. See if I'm happy. Right. And I just wanna look at it, see when it's all said and done, if I do get that, how I feel. Yeah, 224. Do I want this? I've gotten way better with that braking technique in the beginning where you get stuck behind the pole, try to shot the rocks. Yeah, need to get a gold area 6. How do I still need to get a gold area 6? That's crazy. I'm definitely gonna dump it. Co-empathy, fuck yo, what's up, yo? Still here, hell yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna have to dump it. Got the lives. Time for a dump.
I'm sure we heard him this time.
Boop, boop, boop. Now it's our turn to kick some tail, son. Yeah. Worm sign. Yeah, I agree, Co-empathy. We're out here. We're doing it. We're doing it. It's just a little nutty because I PB'd hard on Macbeth, too.
It'll be a piece of cake, General. I spot the train. I'm taking it out.
Here comes little hyenas now.
Good, bro.
Here you go. Taking me serious.
Here they come.
Just shoot it, boss.
Hey, Einstein, I'm on your side.
Fuck you, Peppy.
Knock it off, boss.
I guess I should be thankful.
Far from where I need to be. One car worth like 2 points, not worth any of the rocks. Alright. You know, by those tiny ass turret car post rocks, there are three of them. Okay. Thank you. Let me just do it again and see what it looks like. I gotta, you know. I'm at 17, bro. I'm golden. I'm telling you. I'm golden right now. I'll finish it off for two more laps, too. Yeah, definitely.
Shoot the 8 switches to open the lock.
Yeah, dude, it's just a matter of seeing it right now.
Location confirmed. Sending supplies.
I didn't expect to have you this.
You're very lucky.
Scoop like a fucking piece of ice cream.
Step on the gas. Good going, Buck.
3 more than last time. Probably another dump, I think. Definitely not behind, but I need the peeve. Personal best on area 6 on. Good. I am pumped. Like, I think it's time to dump and yeah, play Macbeth again. That's literally how I'm feeling. Like, Macbeth is running through my forearms and my fingers and my hands, bro. It's like, look at that Venom-ass score. I don't think I want that Venom-ass score right now. I want the 230. We hype stream. It's lit. Yeah. The good of wood.
Okay.
I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, maybe, probably.
So you're going to attack the enemy base? Great idea.
The forever train.
I'm taking it out.
Here come the little hyenas now. Here you go.
They're not taking you serious.
Here they come.
Just shoot it, Bob.
Riding with the Mastodon.
Incoming!
Hey, clear!
How's the landmaster, bud?
I guess I should be thankful.
Not where I want to be, fuck. How you kill the tiny turret cars, you can hit, if you can hit that, will help a lot. The turret cars are supposed to, you're saying like, charge and lock shot on those? I want to retry, a whole retry.
Here come the little hyenas now.
They're not taking me serious.
Here they come. Just shoot it, boss.
Oh my god.
Hey,
oh my god. I want to retry. Nah, dude, I only burn lives like that if I have at least 15. I won't do it with 15 lives or less.
I spot the train. I'm kicking it out.
Here come the little hyenas now.
Let's go.
Here you go.
All right, I feel you, and I definitely won't do that now.
I spot the train. I'm taking it out.
Here come the little hyenas now. Here you go.
Taking me seriously. Here they come.
Hey, Einstein, I'm on your side.
Knock it off, Fox.
Hey, what's the big idea?
Fucking shit. I just fucked that up so royally.
Don't let him get to the supply.
Oh, fuck. Morale at an all-time low. Yeah, I don't care. I had to do it to make myself feel better.
There you go.
taking me serious.
Here they come!
Just shoot it, boss!
The first turret car, you can kill it off the hill.
Incoming!
Hey, this!
A Grandmaster, boss!
I should be thankful.
Let's go, boys. Let's go. Justin XM8, what's good? Flying tank, could use those today. Yo, I bet we got them, honestly, yo. There we go. We're out here, boys. That's what I'm talking about, Big Draz. I knew I had it. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Oh, I'm psyched. After this, I am psyched for A6, boy. Bye. I need to hear your excitement. I'm hyped, bro.
Okay?
I'm in the zone. I'm in the fucking zone. Might have to get some water. Definitely gonna get some water for Area 6. And a quick piss.
I see the fuel bunker on the right side.
Take the quick ahead.
Oh, I'm hyped, son. The hype is very real right now.
supplies.
Fucking A.
I didn't expect to have you live.
You're very lucky.
I'll lure these guys to the front.
Scoop McJones. Scoop McGeezer.
Step on the gas. Step on the gas. Good going, Fox.
Trust me, bro. I'm hyped. I'm just in the zone. I'm focused. This has been an intense...
No.
An intense... Okay. Like push. We are pushing the boundaries of my Star Fox capabilities today. I'm loving it. It is intense, and I love it. Yeah, co-op in the story, like, if you could have, like, somebody on the ground or something, that would have been sick. Dude, this game, I'm telling you, just an XMA. This game has aged like a fine wine. Like, you got an N64, I suggest fucking popping that shit in and fucking with this. Like, it is... It is a phenomenal game. But yeah, I am hyped as fuck.
I'm sure we heard him this time.
Hell yeah. Trust me, Area 6, we're good. We're good on Area 6. We got this.
Now it's our turn to kick some tail.
Ooh, 234. Alright, crew. I have to piss. I'm gonna drink water. I'll be back in less than a minute. A minute 15, a minute 20 tops. We got this. We got this. Here we are. It's time. 451 by the boss. Totally doable. Hell yeah. .470 is my peep on this. Loud and clear, Drazzle. Let's get it.
It's almost over. We're in your debt. Come back in one piece, Fox.
Will do, General. Entering Venom Air Defense Zone.
Everybody stay alert.
Base mines ahead.
They're on me! I'm getting careless! What's taking you so long, Fox?
The son of James McCloud. Those tin cans are no match for me.
Let's go, boys. Let's go.
We're gonna break through that fleet.
What are we thinking?
one's different.
Christ! We were so close.
Killing myself because I had a good checkpoint, you're saying? What's the move? Then I. I bomb to the right immediately, right? I know, the missiles, the bosses would be a different game if it was like that. Shit. It's all good.
Enemy ahead! This one's different.
Christ! We were so close to Venom.
We good.
No!
Oh my god, whoops. Didn't even mean to kill that tentacle. Hold the brakes before you respawn. Didn't work. Fuck. Fucking A. Oh, dude, that really sucks. That flip.
We're gonna break through that fleet.
Don't let him go!
shit. You farted straight. Oh, it's to the right.
Enemy ahead! This one's different.
Hurrah! We were so close to Venom.
Oh my god, I'm not trying to do that, fuck. Come on, get a boy.
No!
Dude, fucking A.
Hey, Einstein, I'm on your side.
Dude, what? There's no way I did the bomb too close. Too soon? Fuck. This is not how I play Area 6. This is like, way too early. What? I thought it was immediately. Oh, dude, fuck. I need to be able to do that, and I can't do it. Fuck, I'm fucked, dude. We might have to just dump Area 6 completely. That's exactly what we're doing.
Entering Venom Air Defense Zone. Everybody stay alert.
Baseline's ahead.
Cover you. being marked.
Did we get him?
Not yet, sir. They're on me. I'm getting careless. What's taking you so long, Fox? Through the first line. Hey, Einstein, I'm on your side.
Fucking shit.
Woof, you're all right. Enemy ahead. This one's different.
Crap. We were so close to Venom.
Yeah, I am gonna kill myself and try the bomb thing again. Like, if I can get those lasers right there, if I can pull that off. You would retry rather than killing? Alright, fuck, let's get this.
Entering Venom Air Defense Zone.
Everybody stay alert.
Face lines ahead.
Let me shoot.
Let's go, boy. Steph Curry with the pot, boy. No! No!
Entering Venom Air Defense Zone.
Everybody stay alert.
They find the head.
Fucking shit. Yeah, hit me with that clip. Yeah, I might want to just see the clip.
They're on me. I'm getting careless.
What's taking you so long, Fox?
Fucking shit. Whew. Holy shit. Let me see the motherfucking laser, dude. That is the clip I've seen of that. Hell yeah.
We're gonna break through that fleet.
right there.
Fuck.
Location confirmed. Sending supplies.
The last line has been breached.
Fuck.
Enemy ahead. This one's different.
Crud. We were so close to Venom.
Yeah, this has been a grind. Really pushing it the whole time. It's a 4-hour fucking playthrough. Yeah, I'll try that again.
Enemy shield analyzed.
Do it, boy.
No!
Motherfucker. I'll take that, though. What the hell? Fucking shit.
Enemy ahead. This one's different.
Crud. We were so close to Venom.
Oh, I can't believe this. Seriously, burning points. You don't have every bomb you throw. Right. Fuck, I can't believe today, like, I didn't get anything. I just been literally forcing every single level. Like, shit, this is good practice. But, like, I need 470 just to not go under still? I think I need a... Literally, I have to.
Entering Venom Air Defense Zone.
Everybody stay alert.
Base lines ahead.
Hey, Einstein, I'm on your side. Both of you behind me.
Need to not bomb where?
Entering Venom Air Defense Zone.
Everybody stay alert.
Base mines ahead.
To not bomb past the checkpoint, he says.
Brave Fox will cover you.
Get 'em?
Not yet, sir.
They're on me. I'm getting careless.
What's taking you so long, Fox?
They've broken through the first line.
We're gonna break through that fleet.
Through the second line!
Great Fox will cover you.
Fire! Fire! Don't let him through!
Fire!
No!
Venom's right there!
No! Fucking shit!
No!
Fucking fuck! Oh my god! We didn't have any good levels today. Holy shit! I gotta kill myself again. Fuck!
We're gonna break through that fleet.
They're through the second line!
Fire! Fire! Don't let them through!
No!
Motherfucker! Three lives.
Entering Venom Air Defense Zone.
Everybody stay alert!
Safe mines ahead!
This is too real. Yeah, this is fucked up. Oh my god, this is fucked up. The longest playthrough of this game ever that I've ever done.
Great pop will cover you.
Did we get them?
Not yet, sir. They're on me. I'm getting careless.
What's taking you so long, Fox?
Holy shit. Holy shit.
Thank you.
gonna break through that fleet.
Step through the second line!
Great box will cover you.
Fire! Fire! Don't let him through!
And that'll fucking do it, boys. That will do it. Whew.
Enemy ahead. This one's different.
Holy shit. We did a work on the index finger tonight. Fuck this thing. Ooh. Hell yeah, fucking hell, Justin. Ooh. 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 Hell yeah, bitch. Hell yeah. Safety man, go for 500, you're a pussy. I know, but I can't tonight, honestly. Is that a 477? Holy shit. Holy shit. Thanks for those bits, Justin. Hell yeah. Whew. Whew. Let's fucking get it.
Don't get too cocky, Star Fox.
Let's see how you handle our new ships.
Too bad Dad's not here to see you fail. We'll make sure you never begin drugs. We'll just see about that, Star Wolf.
You guys don't give up.
Give it up! You can't win!
Fox, get this guy off me! This is really starting to tick me off!
Give it up! You can't win!
You can't beat me! I've got a better ship! I'm gonna bust you up real good!
And there it is. I killed Wolf like a motherfucker right there.
I'll go it alone
Wolf,
from here.
Wolf, literally, fuck out of here.
Fuck!
Whew. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, boys. We really squeezed the PB out of here tonight. Holy shit. My god, yo. Literally great stream. Literally fucking great stream. So mad pumped on the people who are chilling for this one. Good looks, boys. Good looks.
Foolish to come against me.
Fuck up, Cranky Kong, Uncle Andros, stupid ass.
Now you will feel true pain.
I beat my sum of best. That's fucking insane, dude. That's literally insane that I beat my sum of best. Like, I mean, I was forcing shit tonight. I didn't accept going down. Dude, Wolf didn't even talk in that battle, dude. Wolf didn't say shit. Dude was fucking frightened. Gave him a good fright.
So, Andros, you show your true form.
Peace out of here with those eyes, bitch. You can't see shit, bro. Find me. Pop, twitch.tv/PoppyGansley. We're doing the opposite of speedrunning over here, boys. Speed has nothing to do with this. It's a thought-out, precise plan you need to execute.
If I go down, I'm taking you with me.
Hell yeah, this feels great. Oh my god, this feels good. Don't ever give up, my son.
Don't ever give up, my
son. I won't. I won't, Dad.
Father?
Whew. Been going for this since basically December.
Follow me, Fox.
Give up, my son. Give up, my daughter.
This way, Fox.
Yeah, we've been going for this since December. Fucking bang.
Never give up. Trust your instincts.
Let's go, Dad. Let's get out of here, Dad. Wait, Dad, are you a ghost?
You've
Longer than that? What was it, since like November then? No longer last place on the fucking leaderboards. That honor is reserved for one of our mods. Yeah!
Way to go, Bart!
That's
yeah! I literally feel like I've joined a new tier of Star Fox player.
Nothing. Nothing.
Oh my god. What an honor. Dude, 2015, yo, great year. Great year. The year I graduated college. Whew. One of the best runs you've seen in a long time? Thank you, sir. Thank you. One more than some of the best, dude. Oh my god. That was crazy. We really ripped that. I ripped that out of my fucking forearm. It was in here. Oh my god, my hand. It feels like Skeletor. It feels like I have arthritis. Oh my god. Literally, my hand is crazy right now. Oh. Not to mention, I cut my finger. I did cut my finger earlier today. Just a little. But that was kind of just bothering me the whole time. But oh my god. That is insane, boys. I know, dude. I can't do this again. Dude, deadass. Oh my god, this is a 4-hour run. Holy shit, bro. Run should be taking an hour and a half. Tops. Oh my god. Oh my god, this was a, what a push. Literally my forearm feels ripped. Like my wrist and my thumb, it just feels so toned. Yeah, I can't be doing this again. Two weeks with the same run, you're saying? N64 on the whole time, like one of those. Oh my god, yeah, good luck.
Starbuck, we are in your debt.
Yeah, dude.
I would be.
I don't know if I'm gonna be pushing it like I did tonight to just squeeze it out of there. Like I'm gonna be doing. I gotta get a lot more casual runs in. I can't be having runs where I'm forcing it. I need to play through.
Ready to go.
Take a rest, like for like 12 hours to a day. Tomorrow's Friday, right? Wait, no, tomorrow's... Was today Wednesday? Yeah, today was Wednesday. Tomorrow's Thursday. Yeah, thanks for that good game. Hell yeah. Ugh. Yeah, next time we're not doing no 4-hour, 15-minute Star Fox 64 score run again. We'll take a few lowers. Yeah, I needed that 2K. I needed that 2K. Yeah, but now we just gotta do more, not casual, but practice different runs or different levels. Just do some good solid playthroughs, stay fresh, and then go in again. Yeah, the next goal is definitely to get the 18s off the board. 420, bro. It's 419. I'm 419 right now. In 24 hours, it'll be a little different. Drop bread spin. Thank you, bro. Yeah, that was fucking crazy, dude. That was the most... Dude, I know. That was crazy. I definitely was struggling. I couldn't just bust it out on any level. Each level, I struggled on each level. But, oh, you got 2017? Damn, son. I knew that though. When I saw it was 2015, I was like, oh, I think Jeff saw it was like 20 or 21 or something. Oh. I know, like, I'm not... Dude, it's not over. I'm telling you. I want to put 500 more points on my score. I want to turn that 0 into a 5. Dead ass. This was, like, kind of like when Vegeta went Super Saiyan, you know? He really fucking forced it. And it got results. Look at him now. Whew. What a fucking peeve. One, two, three, four. Only 418s on the board. Wow. Wow. What? We earned this one, boys.